How do you drill through Corian? Hole saw?
Just a regular hole saw. You know, a lot of patience.
Good job, dude. That's awesome. We had to make the hole bigger because the old faucet, they just didn't do it big enough. We drilled a beautiful hole so that now we can put it in. Just a regular hole saw. That will work great for the new faucet. Oh yeah, looking good.